Buronga side, George Chaffey Bridge. Looking at the water levels here, and I come across this. I don't know where it goes, but the water's just disappearing down that hole. One thing I have noticed in the last couple of days is prior to that, the water was creeping up real slow. Like it was just creeping into the low-lying areas, but now we're actually getting a flow everywhere. There's like a pretty swift little current there. That's the playground over in the background. Kids Park is going under. Well, I was heading down to show you the kids park down there because it's underwater, but it's all shut off. It's all, you can't get in. There's a sign through there. That's normally where you turn. That's underwater. Little stumpy lizard trying to get out of the flood water. Here we have the entrance to Buronga Caravan Park. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not a floodologist or a road expert, but I don't think the road should be bubbling. Another one just started over there. It's probably a big sinkhole. Well, that's the entrance to Buronga Caravan Park, the two houseboats and the Buronga, I don't know, foreshore park is all underwater. It's creeping in real quick. Okay people, so I'll catch you tomorrow day with another river update. Cheerio, stay safe. Hey baby, wave to the camera for the lady that reckons your camera's shy.